Hey everybody, Black Sheep here, bringing you another World Boss solo. Today we're going to be fighting Yulgo Siegebreaker from Alderaan. And we'll get right into it here. Pop some cooldowns. During this fight, I was actually taking a bit more damage than I was during the other world boss fights. So I am actually going to have to avoid his attacks and heal some during the fight. In the beginning, I tried to just eat all the damage, but I didn't think that was going to work out long term. Here's the point where I decided I needed to start moving. You can see he is hitting me for about 2K at some points. Decided to stop and heal here a little bit. Thank you. With the last little bit of damage, she's down. Did manage to beat the enrage timer on this one. So it's definitely more of a fun fight with having to take damage and move and heal at times. See, dropped 3 purples, got some credits. Well, thank you everybody for watching. Remember to rate, comment, subscribe. You can watch me stream live at twitch.tv/blacksheepgaming. Thanks, everybody.